No, it's not fair because students who were late to the bus or just didn't have time to eat breakfast will be hungry all the way till lunch while teachers can just eat.